I think we need to know that as well, that those two guys have played against the best schedules in the best conference. Anybody probably in the history of this school. Not just victories, but big-time victories. And I think it'll be a long time before you find two guys like those two seniors that would have that. You know, when you say, this is what I'd like my son to be like, that's pretty much what you get.
That's how y'all feel? Next, the head student manager from Parkersburg, West Virginia, Peyton Stern. Peyton is an athletic coaching education major who is being escorted by his parents, Doug and Lynn Stern, and his sister, Riley. A student manager from Roanoke, Virginia, Matt Colasurto. Matt is a sport and exercise psychology major who is being escorted by his parents, David and Donna Colasurto. A student manager from Buffalo, New York, Joey Law. Joey is an athletic coaching education major who is being escorted by his mother, Tammy, sister, Tony, and brothers, Marcus, Nick, and AJ. And the student manager from Canton, Ohio, Mike Richards. Mike is a business administration major who is being escorted by his mother, Phyllis, and brother, Philip. Now let's meet the senior Mountaineers. A senior from Baltimore, Maryland, who has been a part of 95 victories in the Mountaineers. Making his 116th career start and playing in his 128th career inning tonight. He currently ranks 29th all-time in school history with 1,189 points. His 116 games started currently ranks as the fifth most games started in school history. He has recorded 61 games in double figures, including a career-high 32 points against Morgan State. Member of the academic All-Big 12 men's basketball first team who will graduate in May with a degree in sport management. Let's hear it for number four, Dexter Miles Jr. Victories as a Mountaineer. He is being escorted by his mother, Cynthia Johnson.